Night. Jack Hobbs is on the right in the blue colours, beginning his challenge, heading down towards the last furlong. Ulysses with the noseband now has joined Highland Reel. Between those is Decorated Knight in the green colours, Scottish behind those. Queen's Trust is staying on, heading towards the line now, and Highland Reel in the purple has burst through on the inside with Ryan and goes on to win by a length. It's Highland Reel who wins. Decorated Knight and Ulysses together second and third, and Queen's Trust was a length behind those. She ran fourth.
First number two, Highland Reel, and a photo finish for second place. First number two, and a photo finish for second place.